it's extremely windy here today. That cormoran has been flying all day. We got at least close to 100 kilometer an hour winds right now. Want to get up in the air again, these types of things. Pretty cool to see. So like I say, as I mentioned earlier, this is exercise. They've been training here. The Canadian Rangers, the search and rescue, and the Canadian military. So, and we had snow last night, and you can see the winds. Temperatures and strong winds, you can't get any better than that for real life scenarios. Anyway, it was nice to get out and see this. Sorry the video is just going to be as long as it is, but for those of you that have any interest in outdoor survival and search and rescue, and without these men and women and volunteers, a lot of people out there wouldn't be rescued from time to time. So, as always, guys, take care and thanks for watching.